Clear out dozens of trees near Bowman Field is underway. It's been a hot-button issue for people living near the airport.
The FAA says that the tall trees pose a safety risk, and since July, the FAA has prohibited pilots from landing there at night. WLKY's Ann Bowden has more from Bowman Field.
Well, I'm here in front of Bowman Field, where airplanes come in and take off every day. And trees like these that you see here, you see that silver maple? It's said to be 140 years old. It may be coming down for the safety of those airplanes. The process has already begun.
The first trees to go stood on the property of Big Springs Golf Course. It's the first removal of trees in an almost two-year process to secure the safety of incoming aircraft at Bowman Field.
As recently as July, the FAA said that there were way too many obstructions off that runway end, and we had to get them cleared up.
The ends of runway 24 are near the golf course and a residential area near Cannon's Lane. Dozens of trees have been listed as areas of interest that need to be leveled.
So we will finish that work off of runway 24, and as many people know, there's three other runway ends.
I appreciate the trees because they're a buffer for the airplanes that take off and land near our home.
Susan Rudolph's home and the big silver maple in her backyard are on one of those other ends of the runway. She's been contacted by the airport authority and knows her trees may be cut down.
Right.
For Susan, the thought is bittersweet because the trees add character and color to the neighborhood. But
my husband, on the other hand, would say that, you know, we bought a home close to an airport, and so they, you know, we need to understand that they have to comply with federal regulations.
So what trees might be coming down next? Right now, that question can't be answered because more environmental studies and surveys are needed to be done as the process continues. Here outside of Bowman Field, Ann Bowden, WLKY News.
All right, thank you, Ann. And we want to add this. If you live nearby Bowman Field and have any questions about the process of removing trees, you can call the Airport Authority's information line for residents. That number is 502-451-0772.